all the attention, huh? But you don't want no commitment, huh? And now you should be coming home with me. I'm sitting in the snap for the luxury. Now you be coming in when you're waking up. I can make you behave and stuff. But now you should be coming home with me.
She wanna wrinkle my legs and start sprinkle her vision and then we begin spinning up. Bless me, oh my Lord, everything she keeps tracking me like she had
my man Rob, you know what I'm saying? We make moves, we got the legal line coming out. You know what I'm saying? Check it out, she's dope. You know what I mean? That's a t-shirt right there. Then we got the hoodie right here. You know what I'm saying? Zip up drink. You know, we stay real fly and flashy. Got the glasses, you know what I'm saying? Cool little goggles, you know what I'm saying? We usually go to parties and shit. Wear the goggles and the hoodie and goggles quick, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, come to my page, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy yourself, you know? Kick back and relax, you know what I'm saying? See a dude, you know, do his music shit, you know what I'm saying? Because this is where it happens at, you know what I mean? This is my mic. I'll give y'all a little tour of my spot, you know what I'm saying? I'm real modest, you know what I mean? Just gonna give you a peep, you know, purchase it. I go to purchase college, you know what I'm saying? Give y'all a little tour of the crib, you know what I'm saying? Boom, this is the door right here. Everybody gotta come through this door right here. Bam, see, that's the outside, you know what I mean? Boom, close the door. Immediately in front of the door, the closet, you know what I'm saying? Go with my cleat boys and shit, you know what I'm saying? I practice with that and whatnot, you know, whatever. Just follow me. It's the living room right here. Yeah, I had to laugh for a second, had to check my soul, get my neck and back, get perspective, my slack for a second, but I'm back. TV, but it's not really a flat, you know what I'm saying? Like, all with the day, it's just flat screen, you know what I'm saying? This is where we, you know, go up, you know what I'm saying? Play shit, you know what I mean? Got the motherfucking, motherfucking telephone shit, some documentary, you know what I mean? Check it for palace. Oh shit, uh-oh, Regal, there it is, uh-huh, yeah, follow me, it's the kitchen, right here, it's the kitchen, it's where it go down at, when we throw parties and shit, we usually, come in this area, so take a look at this, you know what I'm saying? Mad junkie, of course, beer bottles, you know what I'm saying? The spring break right now, and like, you know, let the maids and servants, you know what I'm saying, we let the niggas get their time off and shit, so, you know, when they get back, they got a lot of fucking work to do, hey, when they get back, they got a lot of fucking work to do, you know what I'm saying, and if you look down here, that's all the bottles, that's where the party be at, you know what I'm saying, once you finish, you got a whole thing of bottles and plastic bags, you know what I'm saying, got the bottles right there, open up the refrigerator, check it out, man. Yo, you eat out a lot, no pun intended, you know what I'm saying? That's just a reflection of it, you know what I'm saying? We got the bags to go, you know what I'm saying? Yo, everybody that, you know what I'm saying, watches this, was, you don't have a house until you have like an empty bottle or like liquor in the refrigerator. Somebody with the fucking tag off. This was drained alcohol. It's like 190 proof, real strong, you know what I'm saying? That's the kitchen, you know what I'm saying? George Foreman grill over there, you know what I'm saying? The microwave, mad dishes, the Gatorade junk for the parties we be having, you know what I'm saying? That's where the jungles used to be at. Parties be jumping, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is college, you know what I'm saying? Dudes live here, you know? We ain't really messing with shit, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, well, we take a commercial break, my phone's ringing, and I'm gonna get back to y'all, all right? We back, you know what I'm saying? This is the Muzik Hand crib, you know what I'm saying? Bam, you see it again. Also, you see my man Mancini right there. He's the up-and-coming artist. My man Tommy Sox produces him, you know, a little shout out. You know what I'm saying? He's all over the world and shit. This is the honorary Regal, you know, signature joint, you know what I'm saying? All the people that's involved. My man, you know, we can't give, you know, government names and shit. We gotta be careful with that, you know what I'm saying? You never know who's watching this shit. This is my microphone right here. Boom. Samson microphone. damn, a little condenser mic to get my pre-production shit off, you know what I'm saying? That's what we do. Like the computer right there, the reason we're running, you know what I'm saying? Why every time we record, like, fucking computers, it's always that strip going down the fucking, whatever. This is my small fucking 61 key USB M audio key station. That's my printer right there. Yo, no crib is a crib without a fucking 13-inch TV with the fucking VHS built in. My roommate got the fucking the video cassettes and shit that's inside the room. It's way more easy than mine, you know what I'm saying? That's how it does. I'm sure the sabotage shit is spring break. I'm here alone and whatnot. Yeah, this is under my bed, you know what I'm saying? Y'all probably looking like, yo, this nigga's junky as fuck, you know what I'm saying? But listen, I'm a superstar, you know what I'm saying? I'm always on the road, I'm always doing shit, you know what I'm saying? And like I said, I gave my servants off, you know, usually I have maids and butlers and shit. But, you know, spring break, they got shit to do too. They go to college just like me, you know what I'm saying? So I had to let them go off and do their thing. Yeah, so we gonna keep going around, you know what I'm saying? Show y'all the rest of the shit. You know what I mean? This is the bathroom, you know what I'm saying? This is the mirror. This is where I get my style on every day, you know what I'm saying? Boom, you know? Word, I gotta make sure my waves are good, my waves are together. You know what I'm saying? Keep it going. It's the other one. You know what I'm saying? You see me with the camera. I'm the one. I'm the cameraman. Because the fucking cameraman is on spring break. It's a shower, you know what I'm saying? Bam, you know what I mean? A little modest joint, you know? Boom, in and out. Everybody seen the bathroom before. This is where I keep all my shit, all my detergent. Boom, and my Dutch masters, you know what I'm saying? Don't smoke cigars, but if you happen to hear a cigar, you know, just come see me. I might have one for you, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's been real, you know what I mean? Y'all seen my crib, you know what I'm saying? The shit's junky, you know what I mean? Because, you know, whatever, you know what I'm saying? The butlers is gone. But now, they got to get the fuck out. Peace.